Step 1. Link your Facebook page to your Instagram business account. If your account type is personal, open the menu in the upper left corner, go to Settings, Account, and click Switch to Business. In the process of setting up an account, Instagram may prompt you to immediately connect your brand's page to Facebook. Next, select Login to Facebook. Log into your personal Facebook page and read the permissions you grant and select your brand's Facebook page. Please note, if you have the Facebook app installed on your phone or have already connected to Facebook through the Account Center, Instagram will automatically pull up the details and prompt you to select pages from the profile you are logged into. When you connect your Facebook page, you automatically give permission to send Facebook messages from your Instagram page. When you re-enter this setting, you will be able to check the connected Facebook pages. You can also check the permissions in your settings. Open the menu in the upper left corner, go to Settings, Privacy, and Messages. Allow access to messages must be active for your bot to function. Step 2. Connect the bot to SendPulse. Go to the Chatbots section of your SendPulse account. If you have not previously connected any channels, click Connect. If you have connected bots, go to the Manage Bots section. Then, select the desired channel and click Connect. Check the items in the checklist, check the box I completed the previous steps, and click Continue with Facebook. Log in to the Facebook account that is linked to your Instagram business account. Please note that the user you are connecting must have administrative rights to the brand's connected Facebook pages for the bot to work correctly. Select the Instagram business account for which you want to create a bot. You can mark several accounts at once if you need to create different bots. Select the linked company Facebook page. Almost everything is ready. After successfully completing the previous steps, a bot for Instagram will be created. Now, you just need to do the initial configuration. Step 3. Add the owner to the created bot. To test your Instagram chatbot, you need to add a second Instagram account as an owner. Log into the personal Instagram account that you want to make the owner of the bot and scan the QR code or follow the link in your Instagram business account. Please note that the code will change when you reload the page. You need to send the current code to identify the user as the owner of the bot. Click Message on your profile, enter the code, and send a message. If you set it up correctly, you will receive a welcome flow, and in the SendPulse Bot Audience panel, Owner will be added to your contact in your chatbot audience.